All right, it's time to kick this thing off. Here we go. Raleigh sounds ready, and so are we. A move like that is completely unnecessary, because you want to degrade your opposition, of course. Let's touch on Oliver a bit.
It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
Well, this is not going to be a walk in the park tonight. Not when you're in the ring with somebody so skilled.
Well, in the WWE, nobody cares about how close you came to greatness, just if you got there. We'll see if he has what it takes tonight.
For the finish. Wood's starting to falter now,
but he's very aware.
He comes up big there.
Perfectly executed, guys. Hard not to be impressed by that combination.
Nice. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. And he gets him with the counter. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
This is what makes him so dangerous. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
He's in trouble. He's just so quick.
Here's his chance to win this.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
And he lands a nice counter. Look out. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's calling for it.
That'll rock you.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Given the number of times we've seen it tonight, calling it a finisher might be a bit of...
He finally got it, guys.
This one is over. More often than not, that marks the end of the match.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God. That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Can he score the pin? Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Wow, I am impressed. He is a one-man gang in there.
He might
turn out the lights.
One more time. Why not? There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out. The singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here is your winner, Tommy Oliver.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
And listen to this rally crowd show their appreciation for such a great match.